All right, I'm back. We are going to attempt to do the prison bus glitch. Put in this location on the map. It's over here by the, kind of close to the casino. So we're gonna head that way now. Keep your eyes peeled. It should be up right around the corner. It's supposed to be a canopy. I'll recognize this area when we get closer to it. It's going to be an overhang, little canopy, outside of like a little store. Let's see if we can find that spot. Now, it's kind of like that canopy, but that's, there it is. Right there on the corner. Alright, so we gotta take and pull this prison bus up underneath the canopy like this. Yeah, it's definitely the right spot. Looks like that'll be good. Right up underneath it like that. Okay, now get out and walk over to the hood, climb up on the hood, and, oh, it does work, look at that, ha ha, that's pretty cool, that's the prison bus glitch there, and you climb up on the hood, park the bus up underneath the canopy, and we climb up on the hood. Oh, and it'll eject you out. Let's just fly you out. Woo! That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. All right. Well, you saw it here, ladies and gentlemen. The prison bus glitch does work.